Hello friends, welcome to EduPanther. Now today we are going to discuss last question of this chapter, that is pipe open at both end. Pipe open at both ends. So let's start. Now suppose we have this pipe open at both end. Now as we know that at open end we are going to get pressure and the node. So the shape will look like this. Now see, this is half loop and this is again half loop. So L is equal to what? Half and half. There is half loop is what? Lambda by 4, 2 lambda by 4, or simply one loop, that is lambda by 2. So lambda is equal to what? That will be simply 2L. And now formula for velocity of wave is what? V is equal to N lambda. So N is equal to V by lambda. V as it is, lambda is what? 2L N. So this is your fundamental frequency. Why it is fundamental? Because it is the lowest frequency and this is nothing but your first harmonic. Now remember, fundamental is always first harmonic. Now the next possible configuration is what? You will have one more loop between these two open loops like this. So this part is complete one loop, this is half loop and this is half loop. So we can say that we have two loop and two loop is nothing but your lambda. So L is equal to lambda. So this is first over 2. So this is lambda 1. Now V is equal to N1 lambda 1. So N1 is equal to V by lambda 1. V lambda 1 is nothing but your L. So simply it will be L. So V by L. Now see, we want to write this N1 in terms of N. So multiply and divide by 2. So that will become V2L. So N1 is what? This is 2 times of fundamental. Now this is your first overtone. And harmonic is what? This will be your second harmonic because it is 2 times fundamental. Next. So one loop, two loop, this is half, this is complete one, and this is half. So how many half we have? One, this is 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we can say that 6 lambda by 4. So second mode, so lambda 2. And this can be written as 3 lambda 2 by 2 L. So lambda 2 is equal to what? Lambda 2 will be simply 2 L by 3. So again, V is equal to N2 lambda 2. So N2 is equal to V by lambda 2. V as it is, lambda is what? This is 2L by 3. And now, this can be written as 3 times of your fundamental. Fundamental is what? V by 2L. So this will be your second overtone. Because N2 and harmonic, simply third harmonic because 3 times fundamental. So now we have formula for fundamental frequency and this overtone. And what we can say that we have first harmonic, second harmonic and third harmonic. It means that even and odd, both harmonic are present. Both harmonic are present. And what will be general formula for overtone in this case? NP is equal to simply P plus 1 into N. P plus 1 into N, where P is what? Number of overtone. Suppose you want to find out second overtone. So P is equal to 2. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 times of fundamental. That is this one. So this in this way, we can find out any number of overtone. 11th overtone. So 11 plus 1, that is 12 times of fundamental. So we have finished all three cases, that is string, closed pipe and open pipe. Aur is chapter mein humne kaun kaun se derivation kiye? First was one was y is equal to 2a cos 2 pi x by lambda sine 2 pi nt. Then we derive equation for this string, then closed pipe, and the last one was open pipe. So these four questions from this chapter are very important for board exams. So that's it for this session. In next session, We will study some new chapter. Thank you.